All right, it's a little dark still. Oh, there we go. That's not these tunes that I bring into the convalescent hospital. So let's go to YouTube. And I'll probably do a bunch of these on flute because I'm doing some head joint trials later today. So I want to keep working on flute and get the sound in my head. First one is this diamond ring. Gary Lewis, the Playboys, 60 something. Doesn't say when. There's another song that on here that I just saw that I want to try and work out. This is Lou Christie's Lightning Strikes. This is one of my favorite songs. So let's figure out what key this is in. Okay. I think that's how it goes. Now it modulates. Goes to C. It was an E flat 7, then it goes to C. Okay. Thank you. good song. I'm going to write that one down. And that's one I'm going to work out for the convalescent folks. And my guitar player, Steve's going to be so happy. All right, let's see. Now I'm also doing Just My Style by Gary Lewis and the Playboys. These are all my favorite songs. I'm finding a lot of people, I'm 65, so there's people in the convalescent hospitals going from 65 to 80. So I do a bunch of 60 stuff. I also do some 50s. So here's the Gary Lewis. I think I worked this out on sax yesterday. Yeah, because I have F sharp marked here, and it's I'm doing it in A on flute. So it's good to do it in two keys. Let's get that intro again. This is a song I actually know pretty well, so I'm going to skip over it. Some girl, I don't like that one. Let's do Valerie. Here's a monkey song. And when I'm doing these convalescent shows, I always ask Valerie monkey. I always ask, what car were you driving when you heard this song? Who is your next door neighbor? Were you married? Were you single? What city were you living in? So I try to stimulate all the memories around the particular song. And this is 1960 something. Now that's a good intro. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. It's in G. G minor. Thank you. Now, when I play these for the convalescent hospital, we don't always play the entire form. So we may just quit there and go on to the next song and try and stimulate more memories. Look out. I wonder if that's Look Out, Here Comes Tomorrow. That's a good song. Another monkey song. There you go. All right, what key is this one in?
The State Farm Life Insurance.
And the process for doing these songs is pretty much the same. You figure out the key, and most of them fit pretty nicely into, these are simple songs, so they fit into 3 or 4 chord harmonies, and usually major or minor pentatonic scales work really well.
Callies can sleep more soundly knowing that they protect their baby's future.
All right, here we go. A flat, so it's A flat. Half the battle is remembering the song. Once I remember it, I can usually figure it out. Here's a second A section, and it's handy when you're learning these songs to think A section and the bridge and what have you, because if you have the four, it's helpful to know the form is what I'm saying. Just playing that groove, that background horn line, that's almost as important as the lyrics and the melody as far as bringing back the flavor of the song. I'm looking over other things. Oh, this was fun. Here's a song that's going to be early 60s that I know they're going to like a lot. And I forget the gal's name that did it. Oh, yeah, 1962. Great song. Donna Reed Show.
The very first time I drove Mary to college.
And what key is this in?
She wasn't very anxious to go. She just wanted to be a singer.
I didn't write
but
it down.
She met all the other kids and found out she could do lots of singing in the glee club. She began to like. I can feel fear on the stage when the music started. Johnny Angel. Johnny
Angels. So what I would do is probably go over the song a whole bunch of times. There's many things on the inside parts that I want to get right before I actually do this one. So that's a great song, though. Even if all you did was... Some people like to sing these songs all the way through, and other people, they get the hit just hearing the very beginning of it. So that's cool stuff. Let's see, what else are we doing here? I also had, let's see, Time Will Let Me. That's kind of dum ba da 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 dum ba da 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 dum. Oh, Don't You Care. That's a good song. I'm trying to branch out from the people I don't always don't nor I usually do. And that's I think that was a Dave Clark. No, it's Buckingham's. Okay. Good song.
YouTube TV. Try it free.
All right. Here we go. What key? I need to write down key. It's E. Okay. It's E. I'll put C E, which means concert E. Then if I play it on alto, it's C sharp. That song a lot. So once again, what I'm doing is I'm working out songs that I want to bring into the convalescent hospital and play for the folks there. And my goal is always the same. I'm trying to stimulate a pocket of memories, bring them some smiles. These people that are in the convalescent hospitals are usually in wheelchairs or gurneys, or if they're walking around, they're very, very highly supervised as far as where they can walk. So they're kind of stuck. And this is a way to take them out of that environment for a bit. I try and make it a party, and my dog's there, Leia. So this is what I do for the convalescent folks. And I'm working on new songs to bring in to surprise my guitar player. This is a good song, too. Let me see if I want to do this one. Buckingham's
right
kind of
now,
a drag.
The Pentagon and DARPA are developing a new fighting style called mosaic warfare. What is it? It's.
Let me figure out what key it's in. Okay, it's in G. So I'm running down the song, kind of a drag. It's in concert G, and it starts on bop, ba da da bop, but starts on the fifth. And that's handy to know also. Starts on fifth for part. Because in order for my guitar player to know we're playing this, he needs to hear the. See, and it's all G major pentatonic, so that's handy. A lot of, like I said, these songs are fairly simple. When you know she's been that musical interlude in the middle is going to be hard to figure out, so that'll take some extra time. One last thing I want to look at, and bear in mind, all these songs you hear me playing, I've probably played once or twice in the last 20 years, so these are brand new songs for me. So I want to do the James Bond theme. I think they would like to hear that theme song. So let's see which one we got here. Okay, let's see, James Bond theme. Okay, ba-da. So it's an E. I'm going to write down Bond theme. I've got like 20 songs here. And my shows are typically about an hour long. That's as long as they want to hear this. And it's a good time. And I do it pretty straightforward. I break it up with here in the community, this opened up, that closed. This is what's going on. Because in some regards, we're the window into their world. So you try and bring in, you know, the constant news. Everybody's in their house now. Anyway, so here's the Bond theme. Okay, ba-da. And after a while, you develop pretty good relative pitch by playing all this music by ear. Ba-da-ba-da. That's nice. Major seven to dominant seven. Then you land, then landing on the six. That's nice. On the fifth. Nice, on the fifth. Ba-da, ba-da-da. you get the idea. Just go over and over it. And I love this kind of work. I've done ear training work on many instruments for many years, and it, to me, it's fun. I mean, if I play a nice melody on an instrument close to a vocal, it's as gratifying as anything else I can think of. I mean, when I'm playing jazz and when I'm playing the kind of things I'm required to play at wineries, I try to think pop. I mean, I try to think vocal style versus, you know, breaking the harmonic barriers of jazz, because people aren't paying to hear that. They're paying to hear what they consider to be entertainment. Anyway, I hope you guys like this. And by all means, copycat. I'd love to see many, many, many musicians in convalescent hospitals. Thank you. Bye-bye.